Former All-Pro defensive tackle Lyle Alzado was stricken by inoperable brain cancer and now fights for his life.
If I can make sure that they don't go through what I'm going through, then I'm happy for them.